Tor and Odin claim to be my family. I know Logan and I never lived here. But I don't know enough about my family history to say they're not my relatives. Mom only ever said my grandfather was bad news. The less I knew about him, the better.
Getting the... Oh! Saga? What's up? Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. They had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. That's too bad. Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. Not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Here's some of our residents, or, as I like to call them, our little Vikings. Look who swung by, everyone! Norman! Clothes! Norman, we have a visitor! Where are your clothes?
I'm headed back to the sauna with Ati.
Just another day in Valhalla. I should really get back to work, Saga. But feel free to spend some time with Mandy May and Norman here. It's good for them to have company.
Tor and Odin are here somewhere. Need to find them.
Ati, this is your home. You don't need to keep cleaning. I take that mop away, but I know you'll just find it again.
Girl, girl, what a once after being told no. Why rest when you are born to work?
Do either of you know where I could find Tor and Odin?
Odin is sleeping upstairs, but your grandpa's been acting crazy. He got electrocuted when he smashed the telephone.
Don't make up stories. Tor went loopy and smacked himself in the head with that hammer he's always carrying around.
Tor is hurt. Something's wrong with him.
Away from him. It's not Tor's hammer, no matter what he keeps saying. Blum has his moments, even if he is a Russian.
Andy May, you can't say stuff like that.
This is Tor's room. More moonshine. Was this a drunken rampage?
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk in Watery. Or is this something more serious? Can you hear me, Odin? Odin Abison? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk. That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story?
The light bulb had blown. Meant to replace it days ago. This will put a smile back on your face, my dear.
Sorry? Hello. I'm Saga.
Cynthia Weaver.
Hi, Cynthia. I'm looking for Tor Anderson. Have you seen him?
Tor. Always poking people with his hammer. Oh, dear, my lantern. I think I've lost it.
I'll be sure to keep an eye out for it.
No sense of proportion.
She's one of them. There must be an overlap here somewhere.
Getting in is forbidden, for your own safety. Time is long for those who wait. But in the end, stand the thanks.
Sheesh, didn't see you there. Odin's in rough shape. What happened to him?
These are our twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks. And so do you.
What's happening? It
It's never felt this way before.
You're all grown up, Saga, dearest. And you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that? He wasn't a projection. Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family? Is that why this is happening? I found a photograph of you with the cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy, but we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years, but we already have our band, and those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Tor and Odin are not part of the cult. The cult thinks there's something special about Tor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too. I've never connected to someone like this in my mind place before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers. You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor is in danger. You can save him.
Is my mind place more than just a mental technique? Sometimes my mind place even baffles me. Is this the reason? Is there something more than intuition behind it? One thing at a time. Tor is in trouble. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more. I found Wake's clicker. What can you tell me about it?
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world. But the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms what Wake said. I can't let Scratch get his hands on the clicker. By Tom's writing, Odin must mean Wake. You said Tor is in danger. What's going on?
Darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer, never his head. Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor is marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? It wants to take him, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the Wellness Center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Does Prince of Darkness refer to Scratch? Is Tor becoming taken? I need to find him before it's too late. Stop this before more people get hurt. Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead. Okay. The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Can I trust him with that much power? Not sure I have a choice. Right. Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here. You said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited? Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers.
Oh, it's been years. We were all so sad when you left. After the accident.
Oh, fuck this. My daughter didn't drown. You're remembering wrong. She's at home watching Night Springs with her father.
Mm-hmm.
It's useless. I need to stop the story. Mandy May and Norman said Tor is hurt. Why didn't you mention that earlier?
Oh, you mean the little bump on his noggin? It's nothing. The residents like to exaggerate.
Uh-huh. I need to check Tor's room. Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No. He's... Well, yes. But you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
It's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay. I'll let you in.
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag. Be ready, Saga. He's hurt pretty bad. But he tore off his bandages. Why? Tor was here. Must be locked from the other side. An electric lock. Looks like it's controlled remotely. Door needs a knob. A security computer. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. And the doors are open. Need to catch up with Tor.
This minute, that water is bad for you. Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you. This kind of behavior is not okay. Let me go, Tor!
Tor? There's an overlap here. Did Cynthia pull Tor in? What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Saga? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both? Shouldn't spend time on old questions. I already took care of all this. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero.
Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torrigale in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more. Anger's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it. Hello there. Saga Anderson.
Hey, Pasina. Name won't make the man worse. Even a Swedish name. I'm Ahti.
I found an empty record sleeve. Do you know where the record inside went?
Oh, the matter is not my business. Mutta niin, sanotaanko vaikka, että... But she who steals a needle, steals a nail. Wonders of the modern world. Music captured on vinyl, on tape. What will they come up with next? Mitähän ne vielä keksi? I'm a man of the old union.
Keyfall's no good without power.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been, has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks.
Hey, Saga! Welcome to the emergency muster point!
You all should stay out here a while. Until it's safe.
I'm happy to get out of that house. Isn't it strange that I've lived in Bright Falls my whole life, and I can't remember this building?
The house has always been here, Norman. Remember when that poor Nora girl drowned in the bunker? Those Andersons got it so cheap. because it's haunted. You get what you pay for.
Is there anyone who didn't show up?
A few. Archie, Gil, Cynthia.
If they aren't here by now, then they aren't coming. It's important to be punctual. On that topic, I'd like to point out that our nightly decaf coffee service is almost half an hour behind schedule.
Have any of you noticed anything odd about Ms. Weaver?
Just that Tor won't leave the poor woman alone. That brute wants one thing, and one thing only.
Cynthia's gotten downright bossy. Take a swim in the pond, Norman. Drink some water, Norman. Well, no one tells Norman MacDonald what to do.
I can't open this with my bare hands.
Thank you.
This must have been Tor's.
key fob's no good without power. It doesn't budge. Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. Power's off.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
There. Power's back on. Is this something they watch on movie night? That looks just like Casey. What the hell is going on? Thomas Zane looked just like Wake. Is this why Odin keeps calling him Tom?
She was underwater. The nightmares were starting to creep in.
The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them.
Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow, Tor, always poking people with his hammer. He had it coming.
page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story? Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Where is Angus Remorse now?
It is a young girl in love. A rock and roll cliché. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on-off death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Cynthia was close to someone named Thomas Zane. Who is he?
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. In a fancy hotel. Just his imagination. A nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken. Angus Remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom from an old folks' care home.
In her bathtub. Took it.
Our shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Cynthia has Tor in the overlap. Angus Remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. The page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion. Raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize. To your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you, even if it broke your grandfather's heart, and mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. Makes sense. A bathtub, a pond, a lake. There's a theme here.
Anger's Remorse by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox. Anyway.
Look in the mirror.
The overlap is at the pond.
This isn't real! Fuck this place!
Am I going in circles?
Thank you.
The wall just disappeared. The light did that?
Destroy the only way.
It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. A dead end. ending up back here? Why? Be nearby.
Writing a story.
back again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
nightmares were starting to creep in.
It is so dark!
It was too late. The shadows to come alive.
This is it for me.
Yes, he was gone. We're starting to creep in.
I'm not leaving you here, Tor. Hold on.
Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here. Brought it back.
Hark! I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
That did it. Brought it back.
Hark! I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
That did it. Brought it back.
Hark! I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
That did it.
Thank you.
Did you write Logan into the story?
Well, I'm in danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit!
Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
It took your sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie.